Why is Objective C so ugly?
Yeah, it is an interesting contradiction given how beautiful a lot of Apple's designs are. Part of it is just the clumsiness of C.
Apple uses Objective C.
Objective C was supposed to be a narrow subset of C.
That explains a lot of the ugly syntax.
Most, if not all, machine language is ugly, and C is as close as you can get to machine language short of programming e-proms or writing in ones and zeros.
That's almost as obsolete as learning Morse code.
Objective-C is made more complicated by the next-step operating system Apple absorbed in the mid-1990s in trying to keep up with Cocoa.
Interfaces always make things more complicated.
Cocoa became Cocoa Touch, and they had to expand Objective-C to keep the simpler features in Cocoa Touch.
Are there other reasons Objective-C is so ugly and complicated?
It is verbose, making it seem clunky or cumbersome.
As compared to a condensed language like CoffeeScript.
CoffeeScript is shorthand for JavaScript, which it converts CoffeeScript code into. You'd be better off just learning the JavaScript and ignoring the converter.
Is Objective-C made worse by the lack of third-party and open-source tools?
It is only used by Apple and supported by Apple. It would probably be more complicated if it had to interface with other hardware and additional languages.
I heard there was an Objective-C++.
I don't think there are more than 100 people who actually use that. In fact, Lisp has a bigger following, if not Haskell.
Only at NASA and the IRS, all the federal bureaus with computers older than a lot of taxpayers. Do you think they'll make Objective-C less complicated?
Maybe, in a future iteration. Apple usually simplifies and standardizes its designs, all the way back to the original iPod.
I don't know, their new headquarters is an ugly, alien spaceship. I can't have faith that they won't make Objective-C worse trying to make it more attractive.